Good morning, time to get back into it. I'm still alive, that's always a good start. Alright, so game plan. Get all this scouted. Oh, should check on this guy. How you doing? Wow, still? Okay.
One last look at the sword was all I
to die. Probably some new shit unlocked. Hey! Oh, I didn't loot that one chest. Two over here, right? That one. Wait, where's the other one? But there's two on this line. There it is. Oh, right. Forgot about all those essences I got. They gotta be nearly gone now, since I slept. Really? I thought their timer's like 9 hours. Did I only sleep like 5 hours? Jesus. I have a very, very poor concept of time. So I could have played the game for 20 hours yesterday and slept for 5, I guess. That's something that could happen. Because I woke up around 11 a.m. both days. Yeah, now that I think of it, I didn't go to sleep till the sun was coming up. So yeah, sounds about right. You know, if I examine time more closely, I'd probably see how little sleep I get. Thought I saw a person at first. Make this a battle royale! I'm Fortnite-ing you motherfuckers. I'ma build a ridiculous structure. Drop bombs on your head. What's up? Why? Wrong tool. Alright, I came out with a goal. Building a shrine. Got distracted when I saw the fight. It's either build the shrine here or run out to my other shrine. That already exists, but I think I'm gonna turn this into a main base, so right here is fine. Thinking I'll put my temple on the roof and eventually enclose it when I got the material. No, there's no reason not to have it. Yeah, there is a reason not to have it open so people don't come steal my shit. I don't want to use it as storage. But if I leave it open, people could also try to use it and give me free seals. Oh, there's an advantage to having it out in the open. Bindings on hand. Why not? Started to look at a map to go around the corner. Thank you. think that's a good enough spot. Those end up back in my hands. Bizarre. To get iron, I'm gonna have to go harvest some iron. Hey, an iron node. Weird chunk in there where it wouldn't let me do anything. Whatever. Alright, I hit level 50. New tools and shit.
for the Black Hand.
Should have took her alive. Should have just ran away and came back with the truncheon. Oh well. What's done is done, what's dead is dead. What is dead may never die. Wood iron reinforcement brick. Well, places to store random shit. Going home, 'cause I'm full. Carpentry workbench. Out of room, I have to make that. Combo just randomly stopped.
You'll dance for me now or swing for me later.
One.
hidden away somewhere. Again, for some reason, my third hit seems to be lagging. I think it was the third hit where it just randomly stopped attacking last time. So many weird little things in this game. Whoops. Stuck on spikes. Am I seeing things? Must be losing my mind because I could have sworn I saw someone else in here and saw them run out the door.
Watch your flanks. The enemy makes the thickest thieves.
Fucking Shredder cosplayers.
Double check the price on this.
250 iron reinforcements, yeah.
small crates.
Come into the light, shy shadow.
Am I fighting Xena? Good. I love when it throws fucking food poisoning food into that slot. My favorite. The leftovers from me. I thought someone else might be rolling through my little... Would've been cool if it let me. Oh yeah, you can put a lot of shit in these. treating these boxes like they're the patriarchy. It's either a sandstorm or it's getting dark. Sounds like a sandstorm. Good time to be in here organizing my inventory, huh? Beautiful. Oh, I can make more of them too. Really need. Probably will soon. Three boxes, much better than a shitload of them everywhere. Need some more foundations, expand the house a little bit. I was wondering if you'd walk in.
Hmm?
His pack disappeared. Oh, it's still there. Perhaps instead of upgrading my shrine, I aspire to build a better chain. No. Given that the guy's already here and on the floor. Make a wheel. Regular shitty one. I cannot hit the H button. Making bricks. And it's an equivalent exchange. Make some noise, buddy! trust of you not dismantle. Still dismantling. Oh, shit. It's not an equivalent exchange, it's, fucking wasting half of them. God damn it. Totally read that wrong. Means I'll have to go get some iron the old-fashioned way. By which I mean stealing.
Put your weapons up.
Well, it's not really stealing if they're dead, it's more like looting. Again, the third hit is wonky for some reason. Like their hitboxes.
Start running now and I won't have to kill you.
Good, good. I'm stuck. They're invincible. There we go. I like that charge forward move on the one-handed sword. If I were to use a different weapon besides the spear, probably be one-handed sword. Shot me. My buddy hasn't despawned. I think I saw him. No? Yeah. There he is. Woo! Fairly concerned about that. Or short. Oh, these don't lock? God damn it. Then there's no point to them. I could have just thrown down fucking compost. Well, nah, they make that annoying buzzing sound. Shit. So I'm very vulnerable to robbery right now. I'll have to fix that. I already got one on deck. I was considering trying to let him live. Again with the J. Oh, twine. Alright, now I'm gonna get back on my exploration grind. Oh, really? Actually, what I should do is go back to the desert, craft up new gear, since I can make new weapons and shit. gonna head back to my other base. I think that's the wise thing to do. It'll be way easier to make steel out there. Or at least iron bars. I don't know. I gather iron at a decent rate, along with a bunch of other miscellaneous crap. Fuck it, just explore. Don't worry about improving my gear later. The EXP you get from exploring is pretty big, so maybe I'll make myself 60 before I bother worrying about any other gear. This is strong enough to let me do that. Did the south. The map point. It's not. Ooh, another big ass spider. Still got battle music. Oh, Choose to work with the spiders. What are you, some kind of Spider-Man? Pretty big one. That's what she said. I am thirsty. My ass. Get back down to the river. Also pretty much full. Maybe I'll stop back at home. And I'm pretty much there, right? Not that far. Not that close either. Scroll. I do finger push-ups. That's how I get strong enough to grip onto shit like that. Getting a rope I don't need. Huh, now I don't have the stone. rest I leave for weary travelers. North up into that little circle. See what's up there. Thrall camp's a little bit different. Bony thralls don't even get their own little checkpoint. Bigger, badder undead camp around here, if that one doesn't register. Zombie hyena? Stamina regen. I also want the life regen. It's so expensive. Maybe I need to get one of those potions. Revamp my stats a little bit.
As me cutlass was growing rusty.
You have a spear, buddy. Literally doesn't know the difference between a cutlass and a spear. It's no wonder he died so quickly. It's another human being. Crimson's. Seems to be running in circles. What's up with that? Looked almost like a bot. His odd movements. Just pathways to different places. Across the river. That way. It's been too long since I killed something, so I'll fight you. Trading thralls. There is literally slave trading in this game. The sinkhole. Ooh, I do not want to go into that sinkhole, apparently. Whatever the hell that is, it looks dangerous. Platoon to the obelisk, though. Give me that brimstone. Where? Love prey. It's almost pure ironstone from this thing. As I get 3 stone ticks in a row. Got an idea for how to handle this encumbrance. Oh, if not a smelter. Furnace. I have to build a foundation to put it on. Hmm. Why is building not allowed here? Or is it because I don't have a foundation? Not allowed in general. Thought the guy might have had a bug that he was trying to work out, and they were giving him a solution. I don't even know for future reference, but not what they were talking about. Kitty, what's up?
Meow?
What's up?
Now, let's see what you want. What you want? What you want?
Attention, that's what you want. thing. Okay, I'm gonna pet my kitty while this shit burns. So, might as well turn off the recording. Keep the stream going, you can watch me burn shit. Put on some music.